What's up, y'all? You know, this is David Trippin, you know what I mean? Like, subscribe to my boy Rock Roller. You know, he got a new channel, it's called Chevy TV. You know, it's the best skating channel in Pittsburgh. Make sure y'all check that out. But, as y'all know, I'm getting sued by Rockstar Games. Yep. Because I exposed him and I told the truth to y'all. But, yep, they sent me a letter, and they threatened me to take me to court because they're taking me and the two employees to court. But, my thing is, Roster's so childish with this because just let y'all fans know, you know what I mean? Like, people want to know where that's at, and everybody plays GTA Online. I don't even play GTA Online. Like, I stopped playing GTA after Leslie Benzies left. Like, that was the man. But honestly, I'm just so disappointed because they were like my favorite video game company. But now they're suing me because I told them the truth. I tell you, man. But yeah, they're suing me because I have every reason, but they sent me a letter. I can't show it right now because I mean, I can't really talk about it right now, but I'm just telling y'all this. Like, I can't even show that letter though, but I'm just talking about it with y'all. But yeah, they take me to court in about November 11th. But yeah, man, I just wanted to let y'all know the truth about the whole Grand Theft Auto thing, but since I made that video, like they're threatening me to take that video down, but I'm not taking it down. But oh well, I just want to let y'all know the truth. But yeah, take me to court. But you know, I still got new stuff coming. You know what I mean? I still got music on the way. Make sure y'all check that out. But yeah, make sure you subscribe to this channel. You know what I mean? I still got more stuff on the way. And all right, see you guys later.